horsepower rating on these? Like 120. 120. We're probably doing a little better being that we're breathing.
Yes.
And it's only got 8.8 compression.
Okay.
So it's not got a real high pump.
How is it for
that's renewing.
And he definitely did that truck. Because he didn't.
Yeah, I stepped in a tap. Unfortunately, you got one of the automatic.
Yeah. I think both of those are automatic. No, this is by far faster than the other two cars. It's impossible here in the States, but I met a French Canadian.
It contributes to the joy.
Yes, yes.
You're sitting dead stop in traffic.
That's right. My wife did. Well,
when I got there, he
had to stand
there.
But
then
they asked
him. Come on. 50-year-old car.
But it was all good.
Oh, yeah. But you did enjoy the fact that it didn't leave a little bit.
Glad to take the seat today, and we really appreciate you coming out.
I don't know how fast it'll go.
Our friends from the Atlanta International Car Show are
here. I flagged them off and went around the front. One of them's in here.
Handing out the discount.
Usually, Trent said he showed up at 150. Tomorrow said he showed up at 160.
From this coming Wednesday. So, if you're interested in going to the Atlanta International Car Show, Caffeine Octane and Caffeine Octane.
Actually, we want to go and see last year what's up.
And we'd love to see you. Lots of people from out of town today. And I hope everyone here set their DVR because today is episode 3 of Caffeine and Octane on the Velocity Channel. So if you set your DVR and you can hear me, raise your hand.
Good luck.
All right, that's the faithful. Thank you so much. And remember, there are 8 original episodes. This is episode 3, airing this morning. And there will be 5 more for consecutive Sundays on Sunday morning at 9 a.m. on the Velocity Channel. So again, thank you for being with us. Reminder, we're here because of our sponsor support. So make sure you stop by and say hello. The other way we're here is because we're trying to sell a lot of t-shirts. So we got some great deals on some new styles. So if you guys picked up a
if he sells
anybody get to see?
This is my cousin, Chris.
Standing around.
Yeah. Normal car show.
Like, that bumper. The bumper caught by two. This that bumper caught by 2-3 thousand. I know what this shit called. I know what this shit be called. It might call both. I know the one that I seen him doing. I seen about 3 thousand.
That's that truck again.
Damn. Oh, she talking about going to that mud thing.
Hey, man.
Man, that interior on the chain. Good God, look at them now.
Another suede.
Man, that just ain't bullshit.
Yeah, they got TVs in there. They got them at the top. Some TV.
Hell yeah.
Got
the game. Got that ostrich up in there.
like that. It's a quiet too.
Trimming that shit up too.